have failed to listen to Commandant Steele. I've warned you time and again, yet you persist on ignoring my orders. The contents of the vault are rightfully the property of the Atlas Corporation. But you... you belong to me. Sergeant, get your team ready to go inside.
Don't give up. This creature may be immortal in its own realm, but in this reality, it cannot survive without a host. That makes it vulnerable. When it becomes flesh and blood, it can be hurt, even killed. You just need to know where to aim.
Thank you.
You opened the vault! I'm sorry I couldn't warn you about what was in it. But for you to be there to stop it, it couldn't have unfolded any other way. You did well, and your actions haven't gone unrewarded. The key won't open the vault for another 200 years, but I'm sure Tanis will pay you quite the fortune for it. Now go. I'll be watching.
Check me out! Oh, come on! Get down!
All this stuff. Mine, mine, and mine. What we've got. Walking.
Help me today, I'm going to use it. literally my first time doing one. I played this quite long ago on that very first time, but like, I don't know, did it on the it's really good. It's, you fight now, it's like 25 or something. I thought it was, so I'd recommend you guys buy this game. Well, the boss fight not a long time. That was my first time actually doing the boss. Like, I didn't die to anything. So, anyway, guys, so if you guys want to see more videos, like,
I do.
And by the way,